Meet Barry Silbert, Bitcoin investor, entrepreneur, and company's founder. He graduated with honor from the Goizueta Business School of Emory University. Barry became one of the first and most active investors in the Bitcoin space, providing seed funding for Coinbase, Ripple, and BitPay. He worked as an investment banker at Houlihan Lokey. In 2004, he founded SecondMarket company. Following that, Barry Silbert became the CEO and founder of digital currency group DCG. A New York-based DCG is a venture capital company focusing on the digital currency market. Barry has received several honors, including being named Entrepreneur of the Year by Ernst Young and Crain to Fortune's prestigious 40 Under 40 list.